Today is Monday, 20th July 2015. On 18 July 2015, this 9-month-old male entire miniature schnauzer presented with a complaint of being unable to urinate. A physical exam and bladder palpation showed that the bladder was orange size, which indicated urethral obstruction. We passed a catheter through the urethra with difficulty and flushed the stones in the urethra back into the bladder. A blood test showed septicemia due to increased white cell count and decreased platelets. And we treated his condition by placing an IV drips with an antibiotic and antispasmodic. Today we did a recheck by examining his bladder again, as the owner did not want to do an x-ray. So the bladder is no longer swollen and orange sized, and we could not palpate any stones in the bladder. So the plan is to remove, is to lavage the bladder and remove the catheter.